You're in? Great. Roland should be around here somewhere. I'm sure you can handle yourself, but if anything happens to Roland, make sure nothing happens to Roland.
Come on, back
into the boat, baby! Look here, Hyperion! I'm not asking much for Roland! Hello! Sting on!
You handling the bloodshots all right? They've been trying to take Roland out ever since he kicked their asses out of Sanctuary.
Oh, damn!
Cool story, bro.
Bloodshots, you are fighting pack some serious firepower. If you are going to have a chance against them, you will need to up your arsenal.
I'm
not saying you owe me. I'm implying.
Thank you.
Grind him up!
Against them, you need to arm your arsenal. You could always arm your men with some high-quality munitions from my store. If you buy from me, those Crimson Raiders will be dead in no time.
Look at those murderous bloodshots. Don't you think Pandora would be better without their skull? That's all I want. Clear up this planet. And that means I gotta kill bandits like you. Bloodshots, like all those Crimson Raider idiots in Sanctuary.
I can't wait!
The resistance is
being killed by the Bloodshots! Now she lost her arrow! Now she rushes her damn like a turret!
I
Good! I come up with a solution to this problem! Shut the hell up! Let's stop dying all the goddamn time! What the hell is my fucking fucking angel? It's a sanctuary, so he's just as much of a double-crossing, holier-than-thou jackass as Roland and his raiders! God damn it, Hyperion! I didn't get half my guys killed kidnapping the most wanted criminal of Pandora just so you can ignore me! How about 50,000 bucks?
I got this!
Now you be careful, honey! Wanna do this? He was angry. You're good, I got you. Yeah!
Stay home!
Vault Hunter. Good to finally meet you in person. Hell of a job fighting through those bloodshots. This'll just take a second.
Jack pays ransoms. Long time no see,
soldier. This way. Let go of me, damn it!
Boss.
I can use some help.
Thank you.